Hold on tight, don't forget your helmet.
Hello.
Excuse me, Ashley, can I do a backflip over your binder?
Sure.
And the crowd goes wild.
So, you two are getting pretty close.
We are?
Are you kidding me? It's so obvious. Clarence totally likes you.
You think so?
You have to make him your boyfriend. You guys would make the cutest couple.
Yeah.
I don't know. I hadn't really thought about it. I mean, I guess I could. Should I wait for him to ask me?
Ooh.
You better make the first move.
Now it's a fighter jet.
Hey, Clarence.
What?
Do you want to be my boyfriend?
What?
I said, do you want to be my boyfriend? You don't have to if you don't want to.
Does that
to.
Mean that you would be my girlfriend?
Yeah, I guess it does.
Oh, well, okay then.
Okay. So, I guess we're supposed to go on a date now?
A date? Why? When do we do that?
We could go tonight if that's okay with you.
What?
Maybe, like, Pizza Shack?
Yeah, they got good pizza.
I've never eaten there.
Yeah, me either.
Okay, you want to meet there at, like, 5?
Yep, see you there.
Okay, bye.
So, I guess I have a girlfriend now.
What?
All right, buddy, you snagged one.
I'll be right back.